the day of my niece's birthday party, and I'm gonna take you around today. And since it's the last day to get ready, I have to wrap their presents. I'm not ready or anything. I'm in bumming clothes, just Victoria's Secret sweatpants, and I think just a little jacket from Target. So I'm gonna go wrap the presents and just get ready to go. There's the presents that my mom got them, and then mine are all over here. And I hate wrapping, so this should be interesting. I got my one niece a princess wrapping paper, and then my other niece, Minnie Mouse and Daisy. So, should be fun. And I guess I'll better do their cards first and then just sort out their gifts. So,
all done. Hi, Candy. Coco. Are you ready for the birthday?
She just dropped her food. I am ready.
Super ready?
Huh?
Super ready?
Super, super duper ready.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready to do your hair.
Okay. Well, I gotta put this away.
Well, who's getting first? You or me?
Well, how long are you gonna be?
I don't know. 20 minutes.
For you?
Yeah.
For me?
For me. For me, for you, for you, for me.
Let me know.
Don't you love that?
What?
I'm the boss. I'm the boss.
Are you finally eating your breakfast?
The before look. I look crazy. I'm all done getting ready. This is my outfit of the day. Shirt is from Target. Paint or capris and little cardigan thing from Kohl's, I believe.
This is my makeup for today. Simple, neutral, easy. So, yeah, I'm excited to go. It should be fun. It's at a coffee shop, and I'm about to do my mom's hair, so.
We're going to Wawa!
Wawa, Wawa, Wawa.
We can use the sunroof
might be my new favorite. I think it beats chocolate banana. Surprisingly. I would live at that house with the pond in the backyard. Camaro.
But yeah, this is a bomb.
Yummy.
Do you know how to get there?
Yeah.
I have no idea. So good.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I saw something.
Hi.
Come here. I'm always.
Where would you like?
You want to come sit with me?
You can just sit on the table for now. That's fine. We're just gonna do a tab.
Right.
For journals.
Okay.
They're in the bag. That's in.
You grab your water and your cups.
Mama, all right. Thank you.
You're being spider.
There's mommy.
You look so pretty.
Very pretty.
Show
them
how you want. Big girl.
Don't get this shiny phone.
You want that?
She
had
mine
today
already. She was
trying to
get it.
Go get it.
A door is a shiny
phone. She's like, yeah,
put
a sound
in. Go ahead. Hi.
The first one she.
The sass. The sass is real.
You're too big for me?
Hi.
Oh my goodness, I'm not, they're not even
going to be close,
huh?
Where's Aunt Whitney?
Yeah.
Are you playing hide and
seek
with me, Aiden?
Her dress looks like our Minnie Mouse shirts.
Come on.
Are you gonna spin that, Riella?
That's why I got it.
Spin.
It has the dots of Minnie Mouse.
Minnie Mouse like
crazy. Spin.
This one looks like Snow White.
Come here.
What are you doing?
I'm just jumping here.
So you're saying
we have one?
Hello. I see you.
Get your sister.
Hi. Look at all those presents for you guys.
Yeah.
Woo.
Oh boy.
You're spoiled.
No, really?
Abrielle, are you spoiled?
Hello.
Working on it, sweetie. Be careful, okay?
Yeah,
careful.
What kind of wraps are they?
They are chicken salad.
Okay.
Hey, princess.
Any color?
Not green.
Not green.
You gotta go. You guys are driving mommy crazy in a club.
Amber, you wanna sit down in here?
Let's go, Hina.
Amber.
You wanna play?
Amber.
You're not gonna.
Make a pile.
Another
card. Happy first birthday, baby girl. Love your cute face and your funny face. Your messy face and your sleepy face. Love your happy face and your birthday face. And your adorable cake face, too. Have a happy day with lots of love. Love Mama and Pop Pop Decker.
Aww. That's adorable.
And then I get a box and we'll get a box.
Tell us everybody there. Mommy. What did Jennifer get?
Barbie.
Wow.
So she can stop thinking Abriella's Barbies.
Yeah.
Can I help?
But is the one Barbie shorter?
You can.
Yeah.
Can you just go to the side over here so that I can see?
I think
over here. Abrielle, put it on your head. Can you turn around for it? Help her out.
Oh,
that's Ellie Legos. Right?
Yeah. Gabriella. Gabriella. Ember.
Ember, look right here. Look.
Can I help you again, please?
Yeah. Yeah, look. Aren't you girls so lucky?
Hey, why don't you help her a little bit? Oh, there she goes. She's got it.
Now if one breaks, you got back up.
I see.
Gabriella, what'd you get?
It's a candy bar.
Show daddy.
What'd you get?
Show daddy. For in the pool.
Is that a Barbie?
Whoa. Birthday girl, you've got the sweetest style. I hope you had a great first birthday, and I love you. Wishing you a birthday that's as sweet and perfect as you. Love, Aunt Whitney. Thank you. You got your card. Who is that? Let's read it. Hope you had an amazing second birthday. I love you. Big cheers. Hooray. You are two today.
Ember, what'd you get?
Time for smiles and time to play. Have the greatest, giggliest birthday ever. Love, Aunt Whitney.
Mom, you wear Ember hat. I'll get a Barbie on.
For here, look. From Aunt Whitney. Aunt Whitney. Here, turn this way. Right here, look.
There you go.
It's a Barbie again.
It's like your dolly.
Is it? Or is it Ember, something to put your Barbie stuff in?
You can open the door.
Perfect.
There's a Barbie inside.
Is there? How do we do it?
Like that.
Slide up.
Ember.
It's a Barbie house.
Yeah, I'm talking to you. Over here, sweetie.
Look at that puppy.
No. Who's it for, Aiden?
You gotta wait.
Gabriella, look behind you. Yeah,
there's yours.
Aiden.
I think the dog talks, doesn't it?
I think it does. So yes. I'm trying to see that.
Somehow.
It lights up and barks. So I gotta figure out how.
I think it just touched the ball.
I don't want to go
see. See the puppy?
Gabriella, what'd you get?
Aiden, come here a second.
Look Aiden. What you got.
Come here.
What?
Whoa. Her name is Penny.
Has Aiden's name on it.
That's
the only
paper I have.
Whoa. Why?
Is it my
Gabriella.
This might go with that.
Yeah. Gabriella, turn around.
What is this?
Look at that big present.
Ready?
Gotta
open up and see what's
happening.
Let's hop over this way.
Whoa.
Mommy, I want that brownie.
Why? Because of that?
Yeah,
open
that one.
Look at that. What is it?
Look at her looking through the ceiling. You can open the doors.
Oh my god.
Holy moly. Is that a boat? I don't know.
Yep, you can open the doors.
Does it have an engine too?
It's a camper.
Aiden, come here, we're not done yet. Come here a second.
It's for the Barbie.
It's for the baby doll.
Which color do you want?
Gabriella, go look inside.
Look inside here. Look, Ember's like, I can fit in here.
Yeah.
Who's driving that?
Look.
I can
do it.
The door's open.
Huh? You need a truck. Now I need the
look
truck.
At that, fancy.
That's not like Ember part.
Gabriella, the baby. Gabriella, look at mommy. The baby goes in there.
I think that bed or that couch, I think it pulls out into like a bed. Yeah.
Oh, what? You saw this too, didn't you? Up. Look. Ariella, what do you say for your presents? Ariella, hey.
What do you say for your presents?
Turn around. What do you say to everybody for coming to your party and giving you presents?
Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to close the door. Close the seats.
What are you doing?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ariella. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, girl.
Gotta blow it out.
Blow it, Ariella.
Go like this. Go.
Blow it.
Blow it.
Go.
Good job.
There you go.
Ready?
Blow it. Go.
No.
Here, let's see your sister. Go ahead, blow it.
Don't touch.
Yay.
Good
job! Daddy, you want to
help them both blow?
1 second. Alright, ready?
Blow the big one.
Okay, let's blow. 1, 2, 3.
Blow hard!
Yay!
I love that smell.
I want a piece of cake.
You want a piece of cake?
Yep.
Good thing we bought enough for everybody.
That's mine! Go on, Dad.
Oh, look at, oh.
Ariella. Ariella. Hi, sweetie.
And Barn. Again.
Another blue fight again?
Ariella.
Get your sister.
Hi.
Get her.
Look at her. You were so silly.
Aunt Whitney, did you get them?
Oh, my God.
Look at that one.
Barbie's puppy.
I
think she might need a drink. We gotta give her a treat.
Does he move too or not? No.
Band-aid.
I think she might need a drink. I think puppy's feeling better.
Better.
Oh, that was quick.
Time to go home.
Which is familiar territory to this artist. It's his third number one hit, tied in with Jason Derulo.
Who is it?
And second place for the entire
Justin
decade.
Justin Bieber?
Only Bruno Mars has more.
Oh, wait.
But the crazy thing is, all of this guy's number one songs have made it to the top in the last 4 months alone. Justin Bieber, Love Yourself, the biggest hit of his career. 3 weeks at number one, AT 40.
All the times that you're in my parade. And all the clubs you get in using my name.
Change to my bottom.
Looking for my mom.
There you are. You ready? Gonna go for a walk. Well, we're gonna go for a walk. And there's hair flying towards me. Hi, Case.
It's like 65 degrees out today. So nice. It's finally beginning to feel like spring. It's windy. Wind. My shirt's flying up. Your face, no matter what you do.
the show, this is gonna be bigger than Duck Face.
I say, this is gonna be bigger than the election.